driving through Otter Creek. How's everybody doing today? Today's Monday. It's around 3 o'clock or so. It's so wet, I'm not going to be able to finish my yard. Plus, it's raining, as y'all can see. Rain, rain, rain. That's what we get this time of the year a lot in Florida. So dang wet. Sucker's full like a pond. It's so nasty out here. What's the weather like where y'all live? Snowing, rainy, cold, hot. Coming up here to the store, get me something to drink, and we'll might take a ride around Otter Creek and see what's going on this rainy Monday. All right. Go in the store. 19 and 24 Bronson, Chief Lynn, Inglis, and Golf Hammock. Rainy, rainy, rainy. I'm gonna go in the store here for a second. Put some of my cards up. Got some cards up there now. Here's the hours if you want to know the hours of the store. Yes, sir. Old Country Store, Hearst's Quick Stop. Even the store. Old Country Store. This is where the new RV park's going for Otter Creek. Beautiful design on the woodwork as the school's letting out. Town hall, bone dry, nobody's there. All right, we're gonna make our way around. dirt road takes you to the grade. Beautiful little town. Right here on 24. We're going to go down here to the bridge and check it out. Pulling down here to the creek. I have not been down here since I picked the trash up down here. So let's see what kind of trash is down here. Let's do it. Well, we're here. The water is up so high. And by golly, it looks nice. A little bit of trash here and there, which that's gonna happen. I'll get down here and pick it up a little bit in the woods there. People throw their dead carcasses. That's hog. That's a hog jaw, tusk. Pans over there. A little bit of trash. About a quarter of a bag full. There's some carcasses over there. They look like deer. Well, anyways, I'll get down here and get this cleaned up. It's all wet. Just a rainy day. Water's up so high. What do y'all think? Flooded. Y'all remember I could walk through here? Not anymore. I'd probably be knee-deep water or more. Move this bag. Sure don't get in the water.
Yep.
We'll take a walk back here and check it out. Little trail here. Y'all remember, this stuff was not this high before the water. It's so beautiful. Even that little part of the creek is full right there. Beautiful, ain't it? That's a tree that fell over, pulled the root system right up with it. All right. Leaving the bridge. State Road 24 going towards Cedar Key. Right down here is where I live. A little unincorporated town called Ellzey. This is it. You might have 20 people that live here. Ellzey Church. You got the Ellzey Cemetery down here. I did a video on that. If you go down, we might take a ride down here. Check it out. Yeah, we will. Why not? Let me see here. Ellzey Cemetery, 1898. Ellzey Cemetery. Alright, we're gonna head to the house. Back road to Chieflin. That way will take you into around about to Chieflin. This way will take you into Ellzey, right where Ellzey Church was at. Coming up to Ellzey Church and 24 here. This is Ellzey, ladies and gentlemen. Right here is what you get. My house. that's me. Well, I made it home. I, sitting in my truck, fixing to get out. Wrap this video up. Get in the house and get it uploaded for y'all. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Leave me a comment. Subscribe. We'll see you on the next one.